No, I have a baker list. I call it like a shopping list of things. And it's huge. In 39 years I've been doing it. So that maths teacher, Mr. Gibson, I just did to you, that must be 25, 30 years old. And yet, I don't do it now, but I just brought it out for you, and it still works, doesn't it? The big nose, the nose big, it still works. I should bring it out. And to me, they're all little things I've made, and they're my hits, aren't they? You know, that's how I look at it, yeah. So I could work harder. If I worked harder, I could be really famous, I think. But I'm happy to just plug along in my own way, as long as I'm working, a cult comedian. Yeah, and a good comedian that can make people laugh. I'm all right. What? Now you're making you're going below the belt, are you?
You guys, when you all get together after the shows, do you go out and have a good laugh and laugh about the shows up?
Not really.
Not really?
I don't drink until I've had a drink for 25 years. So I don't like to spend too much time in a pub. It's people because I'm getting drunk and don't like it. No, we get on really well. There's a great banter. I don't like saying banter, but we've always had that. It was always there, wasn't it? It was a great, you know, a chemical thing of us all. It just works. It gels. It works. Not Captain Robert. You know what I'm saying?
Well, thank you so much.
Oh Christ, how long have I been here?
Too long. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.